Students, you mention your branch name in the charting. Write your branch names. Branch names. Old Boinpalli, Sattupalli, Badanpet, Bellampalli, Malkajgiri, Patancheru, Kushayiguda. Okay, exercise 4.1. Simplify the following. See ya. If it is a, you know 4 power 3. What is 4 power 3? 4 into 4 into 4. How many times? 3 times. 4 into 4 into 4, 3 times. So that you know. If whatever the power is there, that base should be written those many times. But when negative number is given, minus 3 times does not exist. 1 time, 2 times, 3 times, 4 times, 5 times we can write. But minus 3 times means no. So if it is a minus, we can't do anything. First make that minus as plus. So I gave this formula. A to the power of minus n is 1 by a to the power of n. Whenever the power is negative, write that same in the denominator so that negative power will become positive power. Minus will become plus. So 4 power minus 3 will become 1 by 4 power 3. Now, you know 4 power 3. 4 into 4 into 4. 4 into 4, 16. 16 into 4, 64. First make the power positive. Write the total in the denominator. This formula I give. 4 power minus 3 will become 4 power plus 3. 4 power 3 is 4 into 4 into 4. 4, 4 is 16. 16, 4 is 16. See, don't confuse with these two. Only if power is negative, we do like this. The power is not negative. 7. That means minus 2 is written how many times? 7 times. One, two, three, four, five, six, 7 times. Minus into minus plus. 2 minus signs will become plus. Minus into minus into minus. Minus into minus plus. Plus into minus minus. 3 times minus. 4 times plus. 5 times minus. 6 times plus. 7 times minus. That means if it is an odd number, we will get minus. Odd number. 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, 11. In this case, we will get minus. If it is 4, 2, 4, 6. 2 means minus into minus plus. 4 means minus into minus into minus into minus. 4 times plus. So if it is an odd number, directly we will get minus. If it is even number, we will get this minus will become plus. So here 7 is odd number. So therefore minus. 2 into 2, 4 into 2, 8 into 2, 16 into 2, 32 into 2, 64 into 2, 128. You got it? friends, do the third bit. See here, first make this negative power positive, first make it plus. For that I give one direct formula, whenever fraction is there, to make it plus, directly it will reverse. Or else see here, this power is for numerator and also denominator, 3 power minus 3, 4 power minus 3. This is for numerator and denominator. Because I gave the formula, a by b whole power n is a power n by b power n. That power is, this whole power something means, it is for the numerator, it is for the denominator. Whenever there is a minus power, to make it plus, you have to take it to the denominator. A power minus n will become a power plus n if you write in the denominator. This minus in the denominator will go up and it will become plus. So 4 power minus 3 will go up and become 4 power plus 3. This will become like this. 4 power minus 3 will become 4 power plus 3. 3 power minus 3 will become 3 power 3. This minus will become plus here. This minus will go up and become plus. This is written in the denominator, minus will become plus, this will go up. 4 cube is 4 into how many times? 3 times, this is 3 times. 4 is 4 into 4 into 4, 3 times, this is 3 into 3 into 3, 3 times. 4 into 4, 16, 16 into 4, 64 by 3 into 3, 9, 9 into 3, 27. Do the next problem, the fourth bit. First, this minus power should be made positive. Minus should be made positive. So, minus 4 will become minus 3 power. Minus 4 will become plus 4. This minus will not change. Minus 3 base only. This power, if it is minus, if you write in the denominator, this power, minus power will become plus power. Minus 4 will become plus 4. Minus 4 will become plus 4. Minus 4 will become plus 4. Minus 4 times, minus 4 times, even number of times is plus only, 3 power 4, or else you write 4 times, I am not writing minus, because minus 4 times is plus only, 3 into 3 into 3, you write 4 times, or starting I will write minus also, after that you have to get practice of it, if whenever power is a even number, we will get plus. So, minus into minus, plus into minus, plus. So, when it is an even number, it will be plus. 3, 3 is a 9, 3 is a 27, 3 is a 81. 3 into 3, 9 into 3, 27 into 3, 81. Minus 4 times, even number of times is plus. 3 to the power of 4 is 3 into 3 into 3 into 3. 1 by 2 whole power 4, 1 by 2 whole power 5, 1 by 2 whole power 6. See here, same base. If bases are same in multiplication, powers are added. A power m into a power n is a power m plus n. When bases are same in multiplication, powers are added. So this formula is extended for any number of bases. If you have one more factor, then also same formula is applied. So this base, this base, this base, all the three bases are same. In multiplication, powers are added. 4 plus 5 plus 6. 4 plus 5 plus 6. Powers are added as per this formula. A power m into a power n, a power m plus. 4 plus 5 plus 6. So this is 1 by 2 whole power. 4 plus 5, 9 plus 6, 15. Need not simplify. See, only in the simplest form we have to write. 2 to the power of 15. It is a big number. Not required. Only simplify this. This is the answer. You will read. Or else, you can write like this also. So, 1 to the power of anything is 1 only. You can write 2 power 15. Like this also, you can write. Both are same. 1 power anything is 1 only. 1 power anything is 1. By 2 to the power of 15 is 2 to the power of 15. You can leave it. No, need not simplify, only applying this formula. Practice of applying this formula, that's all. Next also, don't simplify it. Write it as a only single base, that's all. Single base. Same formula. Bases are same in multiplication, powers are added. Minus 2 whole power, 7 plus 3 plus 4. 7 plus 3 plus 4. 14. That's all. Leave it. No need of any further simplifying it. Up to here, this is the concept is, it should be made in the single base. It should be clearly written in the question, but it is not written, unfortunately. But the question is, make it as a single base. Instead of 1, 2, 3 bases, one single base. Here also 1, 2, 3 bases, one single base. That is the question. See here, 4 power 4, a by b whole power n is a power n by b power n. This power is for both. This power is 5 power 4, 4 power 4. This power is for numerator or denominator? It is for both numerator, denominator. Numerator, denominator cancel. Answer is 5 power. See here. I will write that step. See here, bases are same. 5, 5. 5, 5. Bases are same. In multiplication, powers are added. Bases are same. In multiplication, powers are added. See here, bases are same, that is first formula I applied, this formula I applied. A power m into a power m plus n, minus 4 plus 3 is minus 1 by denominator same. Now I will apply this formula. M minus n, a power m by a power n is a power m minus n minus 6. A power m by a power n is a power m minus n minus 1 minus minus 6. Minus into minus plus 6, 6 minus 1 is 5. Over. Here, if suppose if a power n b power n is there, so this can be done as a into b whole power n. When there is a same power n n, so instead of writing two times, write the power here, multiply the bases inside the bracket. We can write like this, n n same power, so instead of writing n separately for a, separately for b, write separately like this, multiply these two. That formula I gave. Of course, we wrote in the reverse order. So, same in reverse order I gave the formula. But here, same formula I am using in reverse. See here, 4, 4 same power. So, instead of writing 4 two times, write 4 here. Write 4 here. Multiply these two. That's all. 4 here, multiply these two. 3 into 7 is 21. You can leave here. Or we can remove minus also, because 4 times means when minus is minus into minus into minus, 4 times means it is plus only. So actually this minus should not be written, only to confuse you minus is written, because when power is even number, minus will become plus. Only this is 3 power 4 only, not minus 3 power 4. But anyway, if it is given minus also, no problem. 3 into 7 is 21, but minus 3 into 7 is minus 21. We can keep as it is. Even in the your textbook answer, if minus is not there also, no problem. Because minus 4 times means it becomes plus. No need of writing the minus. That's all. Any doubt? Next problem, third. Power 2, 3 power 2, 2 power minus 2, 3 power minus 1, 2 power 2, 3 power 2, 2 power minus 2, 3 power minus 1. See ya. Two power minus one, two power minus two. See here, a power m into a power n is a power m plus n formula. A power m by a power n is a power m minus n formula. So I am applying here. So this formula will be applied when it is into, we will get powers plus. When it is divided, powers will be subtracted. These two are possible only if bases are same. So if it is 2 power something, it is 3 power something, we can't apply this formula. Bases should be same. See here, these two bases are same and this is 2, this is 2. For these two, I can apply the formula. Is it into or divide? Divide this by this. So divide means we can apply this formula. For 2, this 2, directly I am writing, I am not writing one more step here. 2 power m minus minus 2, 2 minus minus 2. The second formula applied here, a to the power of m by a to the power of n, a to the power of m minus n. First formula, same basis. 3, 3. Bases are same in multiplication, powers are added. 2 plus minus 1. Minus of minus plus, 2 plus 2 is 4. Plus into minus minus, 2 minus 1 is 1. That's all. 3 power 1, 3 only. You need not write. Plus into minus minus, I'll write one more step. 2 minus 1. Plus into minus minus. So 2 power 4 into 3 power 1. 1 you need not write, only 3 enough. 3 power 1 is 3 only. See, these two bases are same in division, powers are subtracted. 2 minus minus 2. 3 power 2 plus minus. Plus into minus minus, 2 minus 1 is 1, minus of minus plus 2, I will write one more step here, minus into minus plus 2, 2 plus 2, 4, 2 minus 1, 1. Do the second bit also. write down that pop second bit. Simplify it, get the answer. See ya. Divide means write in the denominator. Divide means write in the denominator. Now use this formula. A to the power of minus n, we have to make it positive. To make it positive, write in the denominator. Suppose if it is already minus in the denominator, take into the numerator, it will become plus. Same formula in two ways. So 6 power minus 1, if you take into the numerator, 6 power plus 1, minus 1 will become plus 1. 4 power minus 1, how to make this minus 1 plus? Take into the denominator, 4 power minus 1 will become 4 power plus 1. 3 power minus 1 will become 3 power plus 1. This will go up, minus will become plus, minus 1 plus 1, minus 1 plus 1. 6 power 1 is 6, 4 power 1 is 4, 3 power 1 is 3, so 3 2's are 2 2's are, 6 by 12 is 1 by 2, see either 1 by 2 or not, 6 by 4, 3's are 12, 6 1's are 6 2's are 1 by 2 answer. One more bit, let us start, solve, and after that, tomorrow we'll continue. Anything to the power of 0 is 1. I gave the formula. You write down 4 power 0 is 1. Minus means first make it positive, write in the denominator. So 5 power minus 1 will become 5 power plus 1. Plus 1, no need of writing, only 5. 5 power minus 1 is 5 power plus 1. You can write like this also. 3 is in the denominator. Take LCM and add. Five square is 5 into 5. See, anything to the power 0 is 1, 5 power minus 1 is 1 by 5 power 1, 5 power 1 is 1 only, 5 only, I am not writing 5 power 1 here. So take 5 LCM, 5 into 1, 5 plus 1 by 5. So this, one more time, 5 plus 1 is 6. five cancel, 3 1s are 3 2s are. 3 1s are, 3 2s are, 2 5s are, 10 answer. 3 2s are, 2 into 5, 10. this last problem and simplify it. Minus 2 write in the denominator. Minus, bring it to the denominator, minus 2 will become plus 2. Only 3 is there. So if 3 is there and 3 power comes down, so there will be into relation. You can't write 3, 3, 33 like that. This will be separate. So relation is into. Only 3 is in the denominator. This 3 power minus 2, if you make power positive, it will come down. Minus 2 will become plus 2. Anything to the power of 0 is 1. 3 power minus, 3 power minus 1 is 1 by 3 power 1. But 3 power 1 is 3 only. Minus 1 is 2. You can write 3 power something or you can simplify, because 3 into 3 9, 9 into 3 square is 3 into 3, 4 3 is 3 into 3 9, 9 into 3 27 into 3 81 you can write. So let us conclude, students. Same model, comfortably we are going. And I am solving each and every problem because maintain neat notebooks. So